Good evening. A quick announcement for all the students who are going ahead and writing the May 21 exams, which is now scheduled for July. Now, if you have gone ahead and taken my classes, whether regular or fast track or the Q&A focus batch in the month of December or January 2021, and it is expiring in May, June, or might be July, you can go ahead, get in touch with the office, and the office will go ahead and grant you a free extension. Basically, we'll go ahead and extend the classes free of cost if your classes are expiring in May, June, or July before 25th. Means I'm expecting that if the ICI goes ahead and starts the exam by July 5th, it should get over by July 25th. So we will go ahead and grant you a free extension till July 25th. So if your classes are expiring on May, June, or July, you can go ahead and call the office and they will grant you a free extension till 25th of July. This was the first announcement. The second is, I'm also getting queries from the student relating to fast track. Sir, can we go ahead with the fast track? Yes, you can go ahead with the fast track. The fast track, Hindi and English, both are 80 hours ka fast track. It is completely amended and applicable for May 21 exam. Now, the second thing is, students are telling, sir, but along with the fast track, the printed books are not available. Baba, yes, version 5 printed books are not available, but we have got the reprinting done from the chart book. So along with the fast track, you can go ahead and take the chart book. So fast track plus ebook you will be getting for the textbook and the Q&A, plus chart book you can go ahead and order printed material. Baba, chart book is enough for your exam. You don't need the printed material for doing the fast track. In the fast track, the main material used is the chart book only. So chart book, we have got it reprinted. So version 5 chart book can be taken. Along with that, Q&A you can go ahead and solve from the ebook. And textbook, ebook you can refer whenever there is a requirement. I'm not going ahead and telling this because we don't have the version 5 textbook and Q&A. It's just that you only need the chart book. You don't have so much time to go ahead and refer to the textbook now. Q&A, use the ebook, right? Now, the third quick announcement is relating to the November 21 exam. November 21 students who are going ahead and writing the exam, the live batch is starting from this 28th, morning 3 hours, evening 3 hours, morning 6:30 to 9:30, evening 6 to 9. In the next 40 days before July 10th, we'll go ahead and complete the batch, right, everyone? So there are three quick announcements which I've gone ahead and done. The first one was relating to the classes which are expiring in May, June, July. You can call the office 9353619482. They will go ahead and extend your class till July 25th. If your classes are expiring in May, June, July, you can get in touch with the office. Free of cost, extension will be granted. The second is, if you want to go ahead and purchase the fast track for May 21 exam, go ahead, purchase it. The chart book version 5 printed material is available. You can go ahead and use that. It will be the best decision, I believe, you go ahead and do as of now, because you have limited time for your exam, right? The third is, for the November 21 exams, classes regular batch is starting from this 28. If you want, you can go ahead and visit www.ramesoni.com or download our mobile app. You will be able to get all the details, right, everyone? All the best, guys. Also, keep revising from our revisionary video, which is available on YouTube. It is available in Hindi as well as English. Right, guys, take care. Bye.